Gems. Thank you guys for tuning into my channel. We all know messages are general, so they may or may not resonate. So take what does and leave the rest. Say, how y'all feeling? Because when I say life been lifing on me, but this bitch ain't know I had them hands. Say, you hit hard, baby, but you don't hit harder than me. Relationship, inner child, and rain spirit. What's my gems? Okay, heavy on the relationships. Page of Cups, gentle, loving, dreamy, open-hearted. So keep your heart space open, gems, okay? There may be a new emotional situation, messages regarding relationships or social invitations. Great intuitive insight, intimacy, freedom, acceptance, and truth. So accept the truth. Okay, but yeah, with this intimacy and new emotional situation, you may be intimate with somebody new here, gems. All right. Yeah, I know I messed up and should have treated you better with your sassy ass. So there's a sassy ass man who know they messed up with you and feel like they should have treated you better. Yeah, so you should have been a little more gentle, a little more loving. Fuck. Okay, say take it easy on me. Damn, high ranking over. God damn. Homeowner protected in the reverse. Positive and inspiring impact on the people you meet at the bottom of the deck, gems. But you are a high-ranking overseer of the universe who just keeps trying. That's all I'm saying. It does not matter what life throws your way. You're going to keep going. You're going to keep trying. You know, it's a lot of people where when certain things happen, they just feel like, oh, life is over. Fuck it. Let me just give up. Have at it. Whatever happens, just happens. And then you have those people who really fight through those storms. Who really keep trying, and that is what makes you high ranking. Okay, gems? That is what determines your ranking. And you're really having a positive and inspiring impact on the people that you meet. Okay? Dark thoughts in the reverse. But there's somebody who wants to, is doing like magic to switch places with you. It says alchemist body swap. Body shaming in the reverse, dark thoughts. So it's very much giving a vibe. Somebody is doing like some type of spell work to switch destinies with you. That's possibly why you're having to fight so hard for what is already yours. This is weird shit. Hold on. What is this? Alchemist and body swap. I can't make it up. Tower, five of pentacles. Tower and the five of pentacles, gems. This empress energy, page of cups again. So your mother feels like they possibly could have been a little more loving or caring or gentle with you here, because Tower, you may have walked away from everything, everybody here. You may have walked away from certain relationships with people. Yeah, and now you are this King of Swords, Sun energy, Four of Wands. You have healed. You are really being celebrated here. Yes, your wish fulfillment, baby, is coming. Your wish fulfillment on the way. Okay? Because that's my thing. A few years ago, my life was just so chaotic. I just really distanced myself from my family. then they like forced me back in, and then God made a way to where I had to distance myself. Okay, so this time, no, it doesn't have to be any major incident for me to distance myself right now. That is not where my mental state is to deal with people who don't really give a fuck about me. It's like, it's giving a vibe. It's like people really want to be around you, Gems, just to know what's going on with you, just to talk about what's going on with you. And it's like Page of Cups. They'll help you some, but do the help really be worth these people trying to fucking switch destinies with you? Fuck no. Okay, poverty mindset in the reverse. Unstoppable. Gems, these people, you cannot be stopped. Unstoppable, keep trying because you are high ranking. You see things before they happen. You are directly connected to God's heart, and those wounds are healed. And especially with this sun energy, Gems, you're definitely healed. Okay, you know who you are. And these people know they messed up and should have treated you better. Period. Because she wants to be you. Body swap, she want to be you. Fucking alchemist, Gems. This shit creeping me out a little bit. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, they don't like to see you winning from rags to riches. Your mother does not like you because if I can't have you, nobody will. That's some fucking psychotic ass shit. That's a weird ass mindset. For your mother not to like you because if she can't have you, nobody will. Because I'm telling you, Gems, your mom or your family members are alchemizing off of your energy. Clarify that. Credit score going up, man. Their energy levels go up. Okay. Teach me how you did that. Jail time, what they wanted for you is now their reality. Like, Gems, these people really want you in poverty. They want your life in chaos. They real life alchemize negative situations to occur around you to make it seem like they're helping you out of them. Be aware of that. People will real life create chaos around you to make it seem like they are helping you out of the situation. Lesson learned, okay? Karmic is now getting karma. Successful. So protect your dream state, Gems, because they can't talk to you, so they have to talk about you. And with this gossip energy, they're just sending a lot your way. But tell me more about this body swap, and she wants to be you. Gems. It's somebody here doing a lot under the moon. When I say they are trying to create burdens, but what is this moon energy, spirit? And the full moon is in a couple days. With this, this is crazy. Under the moon, Gems, they may be like chanting something. They may be just repeating something over and over again, but they want this Queen of Pentacles, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy to embody your energy. And that it's very much giving the vibes like they're feeding off of your energy and it's showing up on other people. Or that's what they want. So what's my Gems overall energy currently, spirit? What's my Gems current? I can't came at Temperance, Patient, Earth Angel, Nine of Pentacles, Holding On, Three of Swords. It hurt. You may be really going through some heartbreaks. These may be people who you don't want to have to distance yourself from. But these are also the same people who are lying on you because they don't like how people love you. Heavy on this mother energy. Your mother doesn't like you because mother just came out. So it heavy on the mother figure here, Gems. Clarify this mother energy surrounding my Gems. Okay. Tower, some type of information here. Gems, they may have got some information that your wish fulfillment is coming in. Yeah, and everything that they tried to say about you, you have healed, period, point blank. Heavy on this Taurus energy. Tell me more about this Queen of Pentacles energy. How does this Queen of Pentacles keep coming out, Spirit? Eight of Swords, Four of Wands. It's like somebody has a strong hold on this person. Heavy on a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy. It could be a Virgo. But they don't even know that they're being used in some type of like spiritual sacrifice or like spiritual transformation or something like that. Clarify this alchemist. What is this alchemist energy? And she wants to be you and body swap, Spirit. They want your person for themselves. But they want your energy for themselves, Gems. I cannot make it up. Then your mother doesn't like you because mother, mommy issues, proof in reverse. God damn it. This is insane, Gems. Wishing it was you. She wants to be you and body swap. Proof now and upright. This Page of Pentacles, Tower, whatever. They got some type of proof on something here that your wish fulfillment is coming in, Gems. And that's creating a tower moment for this person. Clarify proof in this Page of Pentacles, Spirit, for my Gems. I like you, but I shouldn't. Unfinished business. Teach me how you did that. Jail time. What they wanted for you is now their reality. My love will never die. Clown in the reverse. Gems, I'm telling you, these people wanted you to go to jail. These people want you to be in poverty, Gems. Because if you are in poverty, that somehow will make them switch fucking destinies with you. Jail time, time served. Can't stop this feeling. Don't fit in, new era, period. Gems, you are chosen, okay? And God placed you by yourself so you could hear him clear. Period, point blank. These people who are around you, they want to switch destinies with you. Okay? They want you at your lowest of lows. I just made this video the other day, but I deleted it. These people really want to switch destinies with you. Heavy on this mother energy. Tell me more about this mother figure and this don't fit in. soulmate in the reverse, Gems. It's like they want your soul, but it's in the reverse because they can't fucking have it. What spell work is this mother figure doing on my Gemini collective? Clear and direct, because that's what it's giving. What is this spell work taking place? Delay in the reverse. Thank you, Spirit. They cannot create delays because you are high ranking, because you keep trying, because you are unstoppable. These delays cannot happen. You made up your mind to keep trying. Okay. Last night, as I looked up at the moon, it was like literally directly up in the sky. And it was like literally right over my house. But when I looked at the moon, it was like a circle around it. Those levels of protection, Gems, they can't penetrate. Yeah, bound to a karmic in the reverse. You're not bound to anything or anyone. That's why you need to distance yourself. Someone you know sent them towards you. Karmic lesson learned. And they regret it. They regret trying to send this black magic your way. Why do they regret? Because you're unstoppable and that shit gotta go back somewhere. You made them a believer. Lesson learned. This new era, they no longer have access to your energy. And you are receiving good karma because you are a divine feminine. Clarify this regret, karmic lesson learned. Someone you know sent them towards you. Days. Smile in your face all the time. They want to take your place, them backstabbers. But it's in the reverse, because Gems, karmic lesson learned and regret. When they want to switch destinies with you, they don't realize they're not going to start from where you are right now. It's so much that they are going to have to go through, so many trials and tribulations that they're going to have to overcome before they can be at this level that you are on. That they will never survive is the reason they are in regret. Twin flame from rags to riches. They don't like to see you winning, period. They don't like to see you winning, Jim. So they want you to be in poverty, 18-18. So they're like saying certain things or they're doing certain things to put in the atmosphere of that's your frequency. Okay. So, yeah. Cut these folks off. Particularly heavy on the mom energy. It's like, yeah, your mom is like saying things about you or doing certain things towards you. Because who did they send toward? Yeah, clarify this. Someone you know sent them towards you. What did they send them towards my Gems for, Spirit? Why did they send this person towards my Gemini collector? Say the less you know, the better. Oh my God. Wow. Spirit said the less you know, the better, Gems. Just know that these clowns are alchemizing some clown-ass shit. And you have destroyed that negative energy and broke those generational curses. You destroyed that shit. That's why your light is irritating them. Because what they wanted for you is now their reality. They will be going to jail, not you. unfinished business and time served. They like, oh, nah, that's not over. She's still going to jail. She's like gems. They are putting in the atmosphere that you deserve death, jail, and poverty. And none of those belong to you. None of them. Clarify this unfinished business in jail time for my gems. The tables have turned. What they wanted for you is now their reality in the next 24 hours. Yeah. Now delays are in the upright because this third party, everything they wanted for you is just being returned, gems, period, point blank. Woo! So what is the advice for my Gemini collective regarding this message? Gems, you have endless potential. Your potential is endless. Okay, you are in your winning season. Divine feminine in the reverse. I know I messed up and should have treated you better. They did not want to give you your title. They did not want to give you your flowers. Playing hard to get with what is yours. Like, get the fuck out of here. Narcissistic as fuck. How are you playing hard to get with what's already mine? Give me my shit. Yeah, they ain't gossiping no more. All right, spirit. So what is the outside energy's advice? Sassy ass man. No deal. Not selling my soul. Wish you were dead. Like, literally, gems. Whoever these people are, they want you to sell your soul. It's not for sale. Toot, toot, toot. Oh, on the 20th. Woo! All right, spirit. I'm going to end it there. It's not for sale.